Hello, it's great to be with you. As we get ready for this match, I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the new campaign just moments away from getting started, the excitement here is palpable. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, here they are in the first division where they belong. They fought tooth and nail to be here, and to be honest, I expect good things from them this season. They need to get off to a good start, though. 3 points would do very nicely today.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. And he keeps going. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Daniel. Salomon. Romero in possession. Van der Vaart. Well read to win possession back. Now, who can he play it to? Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Cleared away comprehensively. It did look on for them, but not to be. Opportunity it is. Surely. Oh, right in the nick of time. Jallet. And intercepted there. It needs an accurate cross. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, they get the ball once more. Daniel. The referee has given a corner. Elects to go short. It's with Romero. And the cross fired over, but no real central pressure applied. Well, he's given his away. Difficult to stop him. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, they no longer have the ball. And a chance to whip it in here. It's a corner. And short it is. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Oh, the ball lost here. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Read it well. They need to get tighter. Just the challenge that was required. Now with Quintero. And the pass could do damage. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
here it is again, and I don't expect keepers to save everything at their near post, but I think he should probably do better. He'll be a little bit disappointed with that.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Now with Quintero. Salomon. The cross is on. He's got to score! And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Well, they're going for the short one. An incisive pass. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Totti. Chance to play it in. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. So approaching half-time, and the visitors have a bit of work ahead of them. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far, but they haven't shown enough creativity, particularly in midfield, where there's been too many negative passes. If they can get the ball into the front areas that little bit quicker, I think they'll get back into this.
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Romero in possession. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Daniel, and he's clear his lines. Totti, fine sequence of passes. Daniel. Couldn't hang on to it. And he has options available. Excellent ball over the top. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Now with Quintero. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Well, the supporters think it's on. A delicious piece of skill. seem to be too much in that offside decision. Now with Quintero on a pass that lacks quality. Who can he pick out? It is to be a throw-in. Can he make it count? He's foiled them on his own. Might really be able to trouble them here. Firing it in. And the shot just over the top. Salomon. And teammates around him. Well, possession ceded. Tate. And reading it absolutely superbly. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Salomon. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Jan. Has a go. And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
Well, nicely cut out. Tate. Options in the centre. Trailing as they are, they must make good use of this corner. Taken short. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Superb stop. Lost possession. Romero. Well, the Dragons looking dangerous. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Quintero. Good physical play. Pukki. Tate. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. It'll shortly be full-time, and the visitors have their work cut out for them. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, their attacking play has been too slow, it's lacked penetration, and at times it's looked devoid of ideas. But can that change in the final few minutes here? It only needs one moment of magic.
And a good-looking ball. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. And they deal with the threat this time. And it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Pukki. And a good take under duress there. Totti went in strongly, decisively. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw-in. Physically strong and secure on the ball. And a throw-in forthcoming. And that will be all for this game anyway. Disappointment, really, when you consider this final result. A defeat, not what they had in mind.
Absolutely. Clearly off the pace today. Not sure if their heads are still on the beach somewhere, but they need a vast improvement next week if they're to have anything resembling a decent season.
Well, it is one of the great venues in world football and well worth a visit should you get the chance. Here we are at the Mestalla in Valencia. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Throw-ins given. Good bit of pressing. Oh, surely! And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
And the Hornets get the ball moving again. Are they going to be able to come up with a quick response? Tate. Kite. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Totti. Pukki. Cristiano. And providing width. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Jallet. Well, that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. He plays it short. And a chance to whip it in here. Corner awarded. Who can he pick out? And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Could play it in. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. But no damage done, that's the main thing. Halim. Jay. And just failing to bend the run enough. And the flag has been raised. Giving the ball away. And that is going to be a free kick. Prosser. Wilting under the pressure. And now they try to go forward. Oh, fancy footwork. And the post denied him. And the danger is averted. Well, no stopping him.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Well, they can't dwell on not getting the rub of the green. Perhaps they can create another chance now. And the verdict of the officials is offside.
Well, he just gets caught ball watching here. Needs to be more alive, work harder to keep onside and be ready for the chance.
Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Not much time to make up his mind. And support available. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Shaw. Well, they couldn't keep it.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Yes, who knows? Maybe another opportunity in the works for them. Shaw. On the offensive. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. And it took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. They take it short. Well, another corner following on from the last one. And played short. And possession lost, intercepted. Preferring to go infield. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Can they trouble the opposition this time? A very effective clearance. Poor pass. Kate. Disappointing pass. Jay. They're really pressing their opponents. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. And there it is, the sound of a half-time whistle. We're at the midway point here at the Mestalla. So back in business, and problems for the Hornets in the first half. How do they respond now? Strength and control, a big part of his game. There to win it back. Pukki. But he was in the right place to intercept. Jay. A very effective challenge put in.
Might be a chance here. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now.
Three goals without reply. Not a poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. Might be able to get in behind the defence.
Chance here. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Cristiano. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Tremendous ball played through. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Cristiano. Pukki. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And rattling the post. And in the end, no damage done.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Well, they can't dwell on not getting the rub of the green. Perhaps they can create another chance now. Kate. Tate. And showing fine vision. And it all counts for naught. Well, the supporters think it's on. Spectacular save, top class goalkeeping. Going short, really good block. And the defender got the last touch, that'll be a corner. Playing it in. Well, you can't really have them any better than that. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. Corner once more. And deciding to go short with this one. The corner kicks keep on coming. And taken short. An unforced error, you've got to say. And a throw-in it's going to be. Halim. It's a weighted pass. Prosser. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Showing ambition to shoot from there. Goalkeeper has it. And back now with Cristiano. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. And the Hornets with the ball once more. Halim. Prosser. Masson. And the danger cleared. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. A short free kick this time.
And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given.
Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball. So penalty, yes. Yellow card, no.
And there it is. Perfectly executed.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Prosser. Oh, he's given it away. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. And the intention was to let the play flow, but no real advantage forthcoming, and now a free kick. He plays it short. Not showing good defensive judgment. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Oh, he's done it! Can you believe what we've just seen?
Well, just look at this. He couldn't have hit it any better, could he? This is the perfect example of a bicycle kick.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Prosser. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order.
Can he finish?
And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Short and along the ground. Tremendous block. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
It did look on for them, but not to be. A glorious chance. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. Well, is there to be a response from the Hornets here? There needs to be. And players waiting in the centre. Well, in fairness, the keeper had plenty to think about that time. Tate. They've lost it. And they have possession again. Kite. Navas. Masson. And that was a very fine read. Beautifully weighted ball. Oh, moving it nicely. Full credit. Wonderful stop. He's driven in the corner. And a time for calm on the ball. Getting forward. And options in the centre. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. And support available. Carrick. And with that, the attack fizzles out. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Jay. Kyle. And a tidy tackle. And a throw-in it's going to be. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Kyle. Bass. Masson. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball?
Will Alex O'Neill please meet your wife at the ticket office?
Jay. Slipshod passing. Masson. Disappointing for the Hornets to give it away in that manner. Jay. And he keeps going. But quick thinking defensively. Bass. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they keep it going? Well, it fizzled out. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. And played short. Could be. What a save. And he did what he had to do defensively. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Good vision. Can he get onto this? But the flag goes up, offside.
Well, he just needs to play that a bit sooner. The pass was definitely on.
Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Crosser. Well, not hard to read that pass. Kyle. Masson. Determined defending. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Cross fired over. Under no real pressure, he has thinking time. Can they cover up? Well, no damage done. And he's beaten him here. Can he take the chance? And now it is there for him. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. So back underway here, with the Hornets looking to find a route back into the game. In the right place to cut out the pass. Well, I'm not sure the keeper particularly wanted that, but danger averted for now. Navas, Tate, and moving the ball nicely. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Body on the line. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Chance to play it in. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Mann. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. And that's an important intervention. Kate. He has time to play it over. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. 30 minutes left for play. Oh, he's given it away. And played in with haste. Full credit, wonderful stop. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Crossing possibilities. Is it going to be? They've lost it. Doing well to keep possession. Can he finish? And the keeper's hand does the trick. Spot on with that tackle.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
Well, not out of the woods just yet. This still could be dangerous. So a throw in here. Man. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And it wasn't taxing for the keeper.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes and are looking really threatening every time they go forward. Another now, and that would put the game to bed.
Yes, it might be on for them once more. The cross is on. Can they convert? They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Can they get in behind them? He could pick out a teammate. Well, thumped clear. Can he do it? Oh, tremendous block. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Can they hit on the break? All in all, a broken counter-attack. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Crossed into the penalty area. Can they put it away? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. The switch of play now. It's there for him.
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Prosser. An effective challenge. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Oh, splendid skill. That's all they can conjure for now. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Well, it's a city where football is a big part of the local culture. Welcome to the Mestalla here in Valencia. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, they have to put that opening day result behind them, because I think they're a much better side than that. They just need to play at a greater tempo today, and they've got a chance of winning this game.
Kate. Tate. And it's played into the centre. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Full credit, wonderful stop. Crossed in quickly. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. So a throw in here. Couldn't hang on to the ball. And really closing him down. Chiu. Oh, a nice looking pass. He had to score, and he does.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Now the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Park. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Succeeded in keeping it in play. And a throw in it's going to be. Crossing opportunity. Has a go. Just made sure nothing came of that. Now sending it in.
And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long!
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Decision is penalty. A big chance for them to take the lead here. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made...
And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Crossing possibilities. Top class defending. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And coolly done despite the mounting pressure. Chance to play it in. And he could be in proper trouble here. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. An attack full of promise. Plenty of support here. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. No real threat, you've got to say. This could level it. And danger still. Threat over for now, it seems.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Chance to run at them. Totti. And a very good challenge.
Well, as you can see, Albion haven't seen too much of the ball so far, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
And a bit more depending on their mind. And a goal to level this contest. All even.
Well, here it is again. And the way they've been playing, that was always going to happen. They've certainly been piling on the pressure here.
So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. And take it away. Martinelli. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Into the advanced position. Options in the middle. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. A wonderful intervention. Crossed into the penalty area. Now just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. No more time left. That will conclude the first half here at the Mestalla. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Possession one. Now doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. They might be able to get in now. Well, well, if only he'd been able to stay onside.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Stay onside, and that could have been a really big chance.
The switch of play now. He's going forward well here. He could pick out a teammate. Spot on with that tackle. And giving the ball away. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Oh, great block. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Ramos now. Beautifully weighted ball. Will it be? Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Moving into the advanced position. Oh, lovely ball. Could be troublesome. Crossing possibilities. Taking care of business defensively here. Well, they have the ball once more. Straight out of play by the goalkeeper, and it'll be a throw-in. And the cross has promise. What a vital intervention. Well, just went a bit too early, offside. Totti. Westwood. And back now with Cristiano. Mann. Ramos with it. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Failed to keep hold of it. Opportunity here. And it's a penalty. The referee points to the spot. And it's going from bad to worse. Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the referee. Just because it's a penalty doesn't mean it's a yellow card. I think he's got it right.
To extend their lead here.
And it's a wild one.
Well, there's not much you can say about that. What a miss that was.
Well, that's one for them to pursue. Cristiano. Westwood. Chance to cross. And it might be. Oh, blocked it. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Oh, showing excellent vision. It's opened up for him. And that's a very good parry.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Well, couldn't keep it. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. It's with Novak. And possession given away. It needs an accurate cross. And a crucial intervention inside the box. A go. No way through. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, no card, but the referee making it clear next time there will be one shown. Intense pressure. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Good work from Albion to win possession back. Not away completely. Well, they've survived the attack. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. Now, a decent position. And whipped into the box. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Making progress. Could be dangerous. Now he must favour the cross.
This could finish it. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending.
Nicely timed tackle. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. And a throw-in it's going to be.
A wonderful intervention.
And the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. And a yellow card for that, Stewart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Using his physical, the referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team and they deserve their victory.
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me... And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football, I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Carrick. Unable to keep the ball that time. Options in the middle. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. It is a decent looking attack here. And it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Anderson now. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And he had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Interception to snuff out the danger. Not much time to make up his mind. And continues his run. Options in the centre. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Prince. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Tate. Well, time just challenged magnificently. He continues his run. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And teammates to play it to. And he read it well. Tate. The press was on and it worked. Beggs. Well, not hard to read that pass. So a throw in here. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Pan. Running with the ball confidently. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Beggs.
Well, there you have it. In terms of possession, there's not much in it. It really has been a hard-fought battle so far. One of these teams needs to start taking a risk or two.
Well read to ease the pressure. They got the touch on the ball. A throw-in now. And space to cross it. It is to be a throw-in. Read it superbly to take back possession. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Pan. Beautifully weighted ball. And it's still on for him. And it's in! 1-0. They breached the defence.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
A Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. It's with Anderson. Kidd.
Is it going to be?
And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. So back underway here into the second half. Effective challenge. Well, visionary passing. Nicely blocked. And a throw in forthcoming. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Another great challenge. Free kick here. He has teammates around him. Cross blocked. Leo. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, he's given us away. Carrick, Westwood, in behind for him to chase, and that is defending of the highest order. Doesn't want to lose his cool here, over the byline, hence a goal kick. Possession given away, unfortunately. It's a weighted pass. That's all they can conjure for now. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Struggling to keep the ball. Still not clear. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. That's really good and effective physical play. Unable to keep the ball that time. Kidd. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. That's a useful cross. Superb stop.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this, but they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Clears it away. Counter-attacking, very much an option. They need to get bodies back. Could cross it in here. Totti.
Kite.
And the ball's gone. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages!
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Outdoing his opponent, a really top-notch piece of defending. Throw-ins given. The high press was very much on. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Now can they counter clinically? Beggs. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Well, he was being pressed but did his job. Tension building, still level. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Well, didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. And he did well to cut it out. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Could be! And denied by the keeper. Impressive. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. Well, the ball rolling again. No end to the action. It's the first period of extra time. And I must say, this has been a back-and-forth type of game. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
And Anderson has it. And a good-looking pass. The verdict is offside here. Well-timed tackle. A danger here as he runs at them. And let's give credit to the defending. Teammates available. Really good block. And a touch off the defender last of all. So a corner. And short it is. And he's given it away. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. We're making high pressing work for them here. Good looking sequence. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Leo.
Big chance. And in. Oh, yes. Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute.
Kate.
So at the halfway stage in extra time and 15 more minutes left. Well, underway again, the second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here? Taking care of business defensively here. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. And he's in an offside position. Well, it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. And a no-nonsense clearance. Superb effort to keep it in. And he read it well, intercepting it. Anderson now. And they need to get tighter, but nothing comes of it. Totti. Westwood. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. And players waiting in the centre. Outdoing his opponent. This might be ideal for the counter. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Delivering it into the box. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And offside here. Oh, no! Not a moment the keeper will want to revisit. Well, he's got to pick himself up now. Locked together then, these two sides. And on we go now. And this will test the mentality of any footballer. Oh, a superb save. He had to score, and he does. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. And the penalty converted down the middle. Well, he squandered the chance, and badly. And he's beaten the keeper. Well, I must say, that wasn't any old miss. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. So much on the line with regard to this penalty. I must say, that takes real confidence. Brilliant. Well, this could be the one. In it goes! That seals it!
Well, under pressure, that's a very composed penalty. And over the course of the game, they just about deserved it.
The floodlights are shining down on the players here at the Estadio Mestalla. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, the referee opting for the lenient approach this time.
Well, I think it's a great bit of refereeing. Everybody now knows the next foul will be punished.
He goes short. Oh, how on earth has he missed that? What a glorious opportunity.
Well, the flag's gone up and he was offside, but he didn't know that when he took his shot.
Cristiano. Options in the centre. And they keep working away, looking for an opening. Is this the moment? And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, no danger now. Oh, great vision. Might be a chance here. And a goal! An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw-in. Well, what on earth happened there? Pressing high, and they have the ball again. From one side of the pitch to the other. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Sadiq. Yanda. Can they trouble? A very timely interception. And a throw-in it's going to be. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Really vital interception. And the referee has given them a corner. Who can he pick out? Really fine catch by the goalkeeper. Under a bit of pressure too. Top class defending. Trying to really get at the opposition here. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. individual brilliance. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. The ball lost here. Throw-in is given. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
Well, there's a real concern looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top of his elbow, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. Kidd. Beggs. Pan. Well-timed tackle. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Defenders need to cover. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Well, he was able to make amends. And continues his run. Well, a touch off the defender, last of all, so a corner.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Well, opting for the short corner. And he did well to cut it out. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Now, Son. Strong but fair tackle. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. And space to cross it. And a throw-in forthcoming. And he takes it away. Well, danger here as he runs at them. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And there it is, we've reached the halfway mark here at the Mestalla. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Well, spot on with that challenge. Van Dijk. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, possibilities inside the box. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. He really read that brilliantly. And Cristiano has it now. Not the pass he had in mind. Begs. Son. Pan. Van Dijk. On a pass that lacks quality. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Westwood. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Sadiq. Good tackle. Still a chance. In it goes! At the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, here it is again, and the striker does everything right. He hits it across the goalkeeper, which makes it difficult for him, and then the player coming in is alert for the rebound. What a good goal that is.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Kidd. Begs. And Anderson has it. And teammates to play it to. Not really the ideal clearance. Danger averted for now. That is how to apply the pressure. Throw-ins given. And keeping it on the ground. Slightly off target, however. And he read it well, intercepting it. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Is it going to be? Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And space to exploit, maybe. Really vital interception. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Well, a textbook interception.
Tate.
Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Applying vigorous pressure. In position here to protect the ball. Well, no danger now. He has teammates around him. High quality goalkeeping, and still they lead.
Well, that's a great save. That could be the match-winning stop there. Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Overcooked that one. Not giving him a moment's peace. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Crossed into the penalty area. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result, but it was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances, could have gone either way, but in the end, they will be disappointed.
Thank you.
Well, it's a city where football is a big part of the local culture. Welcome to the Mestalla here in Valencia. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner, Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Chance to finish! And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him.
And a short corner, let's see. Pan. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And smart defending. Sloppy in possession. Well, I'm not sure the keeper particularly wanted that, but danger averted for now. Moving it forward, but they dealt with the threat posed. Son. Good tackle. Here's Anderson. Beggs. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Good technique displayed.
To take the lead, foiling his opponent completely.
Playing it in.
It's there for him.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Showing teamwork and commitment. Options in the centre. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. A move of promise on the flank. Pan. And a fine cross. And in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Tate. And back now with Cristiano. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And it's gone over the line. Tate. Well, possibilities inside the box. Cross blocked. Under real pressure here. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Anderson now. Beggs. And beyond the last defender, offside. Oh, splendid skill. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
And going short with it. Lost possession. Now just the tackle that was needed. Moving forward effectively. But the danger averted for now. Over the touchline for a throw in. Ground to make up, and perhaps this corner can assist them.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly thinks so.
Going short. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. And a throw in it's going to be. Another poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. Well, what on earth happened there? Giving it a try. And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
So back underway following the equaliser. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Sadiq. And Cristiano has it now. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Placed into the danger zone.
Well, here we can see it again. Just look how he plays this ball between the defenders and the goalkeeper. It's a wonderful cross. And then just look at this finish, Derek. He does so well to read the bounce. Often you can send these into row Z, but he makes the perfect contact. Stunning goal, really.
So, back underway. Intriguing contest, this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Leo. Regained possession. It is to be a throw in. Making sure nothing came of it.
Well, here's the replay. What a superb volley this is. He strikes it so cleanly and he times it perfectly.
And so the first half story has been written. It is half time here at the Mestalla. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Good pass. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. To jump in front. Oh, a goal! And an own goal at that. Well, not part of the script, was it?
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And all the way through to the keeper. And he takes on the shots. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Who can he pick out? He's got space. Opportunity it is. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And the pass could do damage. Opportunity, maybe. Might really be able to trouble them here. And space to cross it. Oh, they have it again. And having already received a yellow card, he's walking a very fine line. And off he must go after that second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, he really has let his teammates down. He had to be more sensible there.
Sadiq. Tate. Well, they get the ball once more. Westwood. Opportunity to take the lead. Oh, it's a penalty. Can they get themselves in front? Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
This to put them back in front. A goal! Accurate from the spot! Well, how about this? 4-3. Over the touchline for a throw-in. No-nonsense clearance. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Oh, in with a chance! And a goal! The equaliser! They simply refuse to be beaten. Down to 10 men, but right back in this game.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And then he makes the finish look so easy, taking it around the goalkeeper before slotting it home. It's a lovely goal.
Well, you don't get too many scorelines like this one. 4-4. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Oh, he looks threatening. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Less than convincing defending.
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. High quality defending. Well, shortly we'll hear the final whistle. The home side with the lead. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, going forward, they've been excellent, but they've also been too open at the back. They certainly haven't won this yet.
That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Options in the middle. Speculative ball fired to the near post. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. Couldn't keep the ball. Now, options are plenty. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. Oh, a goal! And that wasn't part of the plan. An own goal it is, and no wonder his head is slumped.
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
Well, for neutrals, this is a joy. 5-5. And there the attack ends for now. A really intense pressure applied. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. This might be ideal for the counter. An incisive pass. Well, he moved into an illegal position.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the through ball, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
And given away. We're taking into account all the stoppages. 3 minutes to be added on. Still pushing for a winner. Taking care of business defensively here. Well, it was a foul, a chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And that is going to be a booking for the goalkeeper, in the opinion of the referee. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and two 15-minute periods of extra time. the ball rolling again. No end to the action. It's the first period of extra time. And I must say, this has been a back-and-forth type of game.
Well, the possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split between the two sides. It's been an enthralling encounter up to now, with both teams playing some really good, expansive football.
Can't miss, surely! And a goal! Down to 10, but don't write them off just yet. 1-0.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
And the pass, a good one. And that puts him in position. Another corner here, and that might boost their hopes. Trying to pick out a teammate. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Danger averted. Kate. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Really good challenge. It's looking promising. Well, everyone makes mistakes, so it's about how you bounce back from them. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And possibilities here. Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Who can he pick out? Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Will it be? Goalkeeper getting in the way, superb save. Short corner it is. Mopping up defensively. The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Well, he's given us away. That's useful play. That's it. Half time in extra time. The second period still. And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, fizzling out, but they still have the ball. And the referee has given them a corner. Can someone get on the end of this?
difficulties for the goalkeeper. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, it is a caution, and stay calm might be the instructions that should come from the manager.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. If they're not careful, they're going to lose another player fairly soon.
It's got to be! Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Extremely sloppy in possession. On the attack in the closing phase. An advantage with them. Referee says play on. The high press was on and the chance is on. Anderson. High quality defending. They trouble the opposition this time. Well, not quite precise enough. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. And a decent delivery. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. Oh, what's the keeper doing? And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the...
Making sure nothing came of it. Making sure nothing came of it.